If you have seen my tutorial number 4 of the Komoot step-by-step series, then you can already plan simple routes on the desktop. If you decide to plan a route with your smartphone, this video is your next step. Since the apps in Android and iOS are slightly different, today I'll show you the planning on your iPhone first. Hello, I'm Thomas, your auto tech instructor. I have many years of experience in tutorials for auto navigation and electronic fitness gear. In my German channel Harzer Bergwald, I have been explaining the use of apps, devices and wearables since 2015. It is an absolute beginner's guide. I will explain the Komoot route planner to you in very simple and understandable steps. To save you time when searching in this video, I have divided it into the following chapters: the easiest way and plan a round trip. For your first steps with the Komoot route planner, I will show you the easiest way of planning. Open the route planner in your Komoot app. Komoot centers the map on your location. You can change the map section by swiping. You can reduce the map section with two fingers by spreading your fingers on the screen. You can also tap twice on the map. If you swipe your fingers towards each other, the map will enlarge. Did you find the right place? All you have to do is tap where you want to start on the map, then select Start Here. Repeat the process with the location you want to get to. This time choose Z as destination. Komoot generates a route between the starting point and the destination based on the selected activity. That's a route for a simple one-way tour. Change the spot by tapping the symbol on the top left and selecting your desired spot. Depending on the newly selected spot, the route may change slightly. I explained to you in the video at the top right how the route changed due to the presets for the spots. Save your new route, give it a name and set it offline so that you can use it even without a mobile internet connection. I explained how to do this in the tutorial on the top right. You can also find the link in the video in my video description. In most cases, you will certainly start at one point and want to come back at the end of the tour. This is called one-way trip in Komoot and is set in the route type option in the blue bar on the bottom. Tap it. For a round trip, you need more waypoints than just a start and finish point. Otherwise, you will walk or drive the same route back as you came. So choose the round trip option after you have chosen your spot. Close the window at the right cross in the top right corner. Now tap on a place that should be your starting point and tap Start Here. Choose a destination next. The start is identical to the destination in a round trip. The next waypoint no longer receives the letter B as destination. Now it gets a consecutive number. I choose a highlight to plan. In order to plan the return or outward journey differently, we now need at least one further waypoint. I choose one more highlight, include it en route, and Komoot is now planning a nice round trip. Now you just have to tap on Save, give it a name and set it offline. If you want to know how to navigate with the Komoot app, my video in the top right will definitely help you. The link is also in the video description. If you are interested in a more complex route planning with many more waypoints and tools of the route planner, let me know in a comment and I'll show you this topic in one of the next videos. If you take a look at the playlist in the top right corner, you will find more advanced tutorials for the Komoot route planner. The link is also in the video description. Now planning easy routes with the Komoot app in iOS should no longer be a problem for you. If the video was helpful to you, then I look forward to your feedback. Give me a thumbs up and comment on my video. I'm Thomas, your auto tech instructor, and I'm looking forward to the next time. Bye.